In the Glenwood area today, the NAACP, alongside other minority organizations, hosted a trunk or treat event at the Glenwood Community Center. Children were able to dress up and get candy. There was also live music and games for the whole family to take part in. The event also encouraged parents to vote before or after the event, as the Glenwood Community Center is also a voting site. Cecile Schoon, one of the event organizers, said it's important to encourage children from a young age that voting should be enjoyable, as it's so important.
Voting is fun. Voting is family. You vote for your family. And yes, it is a serious matter, but it's also, we want to teach our children that they look forward to voting.
Area resident Jordan Harper was in attendance at today's event, and though she is a few years shy of being able to vote, she says she's looking forward to the day she is able to.
So we can have a better world, you know, vote for the right person and watch the election. And I mean, also watch the election, but watch the like debates.
The event lasted until 6 this evening.